Today I'm trying something new. Hans just released version 18 of the QMX firmware, and it finally gets rid of the thunk when you're doing CW. So I've got my QMX with that new version 18 loaded up. We've got an N6 ARA tiny paddle, and that's all feeding over to an ATU-10, giving me a one-to-one match on my quad band K6 ARK infed half wave. And always remember, remove before SOTA.
Thank you.
I was really pleased today with how version 18 of the QMX firmware worked. No thunks on the Morse code, the radio worked like an absolute champ, and I pulled a whole bunch of contacts off of 20 meters and 10 meters, including a couple summits. So big thank you to Hans for the effort of making that version 18 come to life and for putting such an affordable Morse code radio in the hands of the masses for this type of adventure. So, 73s, and we'll see you on the next one.